the world was just moving on, and we was just like a standstill, like we was in like a time capsule, and everything else was moving around, and we were just stuck there. And when we met Dragonfly, you gave us inspiration to come out and enjoy life.
My name is Demetrius Collins. I'm 12. What I like to do for fun is play basketball, box, and draw stuff.
My son was in the gym and he fell on the ground and hit his knee and he was limping. And I noticed that he was walking funny for like a week. So I called his pediatrician, made an appointment, and she noticed that his knee looked abnormal. So she sent us to the hospital and it went from there, scan and test after test after test. We was at the doctor for like a whole week at Rush Hospital. And the test came back like 10 days later and they told me that he had a form of osteosarcoma bone cancer. My son actually asked me, when he found out he had it, he asked me, was he gonna die? So he was crying and I was crying. I was sad because I didn't know what to tell him. So I just told him, well, we're gonna make sure you have the best treatment and we're gonna make sure you don't miss no appointments. But I did tell him like, yeah, people do die from cancer. I'm not sure, I'm just gonna pray about it and keep you medicated and make sure you don't miss no appointments. And that part there, that was very heartache and I couldn't go to sleep. After that, it was a lot of hospital treatments, more tests, needles, surgery after surgery after surgery, testing, going down to the doctor, seeing the doctor, blood drawn. It was a lot.
The nurses and doctors at Rush, like, it was fun to be around.
They welcomed us like a family. And when we was in the hospital, and it was a long journey, the whole year at the hospital, living there. Treatment, the schedule was I would arrive at Rush Hospital so that they can administer his chemo. And then we stay in the hospital Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. But basically we lived in the hospital from April to after Thanksgiving. And we only went home once a week.
I just did not like doing treatment because it makes me feel sick. My bones feel like, kind of like, how I say, like weak. It felt annoying. I knew it was helping me, but it kind of felt exhausting.
They were saying they wanted to amputate his leg. And so I did a lot of research and I didn't want his leg amputated. So I looked up a lot of different surgeons. And as a surgeon in India, he had did a extended rod in an 11-year-old osteosarcoma male. So I took it to his surgeon, Dr. Blank, and I showed him and I asked him, is there any way possible he can have that surgery instead of getting his leg amputated? And he told me yes.
Lord, I thank you for sunshine. Thank you for rain. Thank you for joy and thank you for pain.
What helped me stay strong is my mom. She's nice and she's caring. She does a lot for me.
We were basically just the two of us and my kids off FaceTime. They had the hospitals locked down. People couldn't come in to visit. He couldn't have visitors. Well, I couldn't have people come to my house because I didn't want to take any chances of him catching a cold or COVID or anything. So he missed playing, wrestling, boxing. And so that kind of made him like say it. And when we met Dragonfly, they let us do a lot of different activities and meet different people. And it brought joy to my heart because my son was so excited about it. So he was happy and that made me happy. And I just feel like if I didn't have you guys by my side, Dragonfly, that my son would still be in a state of kind of like a depressed state because we were so isolated in the hospital, and I really thank Dragonfly for that.
The Dragonfly Foundation helped me be the champion of the football game on the football field. It felt amazing. Like, I liked when everybody was like cheering for me, everybody was rooting for me.
That moment when my son walked out on the field, I was just, My heart melted. I was just so excited for him.
And I got to go to a golf with the Bears. The Dragonfly Foundation invited me there for my birthday. It was pretty fun.
Dragonfly means to me and my son, Demetrius, hope, family, love, and motivation. And he's really enjoying life because of Dragonfly. When my son had the ring the bell ceremony, it was just like a joyous occasion. So ever since him ringing the bell, it's like brought more life to him. And he's living his life again.
It felt nice to ring the bell. That means, you know, like I was done. I was going back to boxing class. My life was going back to normal. I love boxing because it makes you like feel welcome. It's fun. And it helps me stay in shape. What I would tell other kids with cancer, if I can do it, you can do it too. Honor the gift of life.